The rim rock of a canyon is the Kiabab Limestone of Permian Age. We're going into the canyon to see the billion years of geologic history recorded in its rock layers. These are Permian strata. The Coconino sandstone and Hermit shale lies below the Kiabab limestones. The Coconino and Hermit shale are red beds. Below these beds are Pennsylvanian age strata, the Supai Sandstone. Below Pennsylvanian strata is the red wall limestone of Mississippian age, stained red from the overlying red beds. Devonian strata overlies the red wall. Silurian strata is missing, as is that of the Ordovician period. These are Cambrian beds. The Tonto platform is carved on Cambrian Bright Angel shale. The Cambrian strata forms the oldest Paleozoic strata in the Grand Canyon. Strata below that belong to the vast span of geologic time, the Precambrian, spanning some 80% of the Earth's history. Separated from Cambrian strata by a great erosional unconformity are tilted strata of the Proterozoic era. The docks formation of this age yields small shell-like fossils such as these. Perhaps they were from some type of colonial Monaran. Underneath these Proterozoic strata is another unconformity, which separates rocks of the Proterozoic era from the very, very ancient ones belonging to the Archean era. The canyon's inner gorge is carved from Precambrian strata. Ancient rocks like this, some of which are over 1.5 billion years old.